Seat. Get yourself warm. Good. Krika came in time. These marshes have never shown mercy to anybody.
Thank you, Krikar. I'm Susan, you won't believe me, but I've been looking for you.
For me? Who would need anything from a lonely goblin?
You were recommended as an excellent hunter and tracker. I need to get into a secure place and steal a very important artifact.
I can't believe there's a real job for him. Oh, Krikar agrees to everything. Just so long as he doesn't wither in this forsaken swamp, he'll need his belt with his hunting gear. Where did he put it? Finding anything in this mess is a challenge.
I can help you.
Well, not a bad idea. She should help Krikar find his tools. They must be here somewhere. All my stuff there. car is ready to go. What should he do?
Hold on. I need one more person for the full-scale team. I heard you have a workmate.
No lies. Fly Lena, a forest fairy. She's small and smart. She can fit into any hole. Then they must go to the fairy glade. It's over the left path from the ancient Ontis. Here, Krikar has a hint for the riddle on the plate. Is on the other side of Mist Lake.
Poor thing, locked in the cage. Don't worry, I'll let you out. What's this? A note?
Feel them.
Sorry, Car. Is that you? Haven't seen you for ages, pal. Who's there with you?
Hello there, friend. This is Susan, and she needs our help. Professional help, if you know what I mean. Flyvina, listen. This is the real job we've been waiting for.
Hello, Flyvina. You've heard of the calamity in the plains. I was entrusted, so to speak, to solve the problem. And if I fail, the cold will reach your forest, too. It's actually happening right now.
I know. We can feel it. I'd go with you, but I can't leave my people in these hard times. Have you seen that illness has struck our precious tree? Its roots are infected with morbid moss. We're suffering together with it. Our healer, the only one in the tribe who could read, passed away. But she left a book with instructions for healing the tree.
I see. I'll help you heal the tree.
One good turn deserves another. Here, look at the roots.
What a strange moss. I'd better study the healer's book. But it's so tiny. What if I try to enlarge it?
Excellent. You saved our tree.
Oh, look! A homing pigeon.
No. Don't even think of shaking off the dust from my wings.
But
Well, you saved my tribe, so I'll join your team. And that's not all. I know where to find more dust. We used to have a chest with some reserves, but a bird from Miss Blake stole it. Take this sleepy flower and toss it to the bird, but keep it away from your nose, or you'll fall asleep after your first breath in.
What about the key to the chest?
The key is hidden in the healer's book I gave you recently.
All right.